is looking at you, kid.
The birth of cinema began in the late 1890s, and ever since, many films have inspired people over the years, whether that has been the stories touching people's emotions or being blown away by the visual innovation. Now that we live in the 21st century, movies have become more advanced in the storytelling techniques. Cinema has become a vital part of entertainment. Films can make you cry, make you laugh, or contemplate your existence.
I've seen things you people wouldn't believe. Attack ships on fire off the shore of Orion.
Amazing how it's more the artificial life that teaches a human its meaning. The meaning of life.
All those moments will be lost in time. Like tears.
I like this shot purely because it weaves the dreamlike nature of the film directly into the editorial style of the film.
One of my favourite bits is at the end when George Bailey reunites with his family. And the message is really poignant about accepting what you have and not wishing what you don't have.